Okay, so let's move this explorer over. Actually, where are we going with this guy? I don't necessarily want to come over here because there's a lot of aliens. I know that for a fact because when we explored it the first time, there was a bajillion over here. I mean, we technically can come over here, but I think it's more beneficial to come maybe down here. So let's do that. Let's go all the way down here. All right, good. You're in position to attack Fort Barca. It's going to take a while before we get our gunners over there, though. Well, yeah, kind of. Okay, clear miasma, and then we'll make a farm there eventually. Okay, we've noticed you've been hunting for salvage and artifacts near our territory. This needs to stop. Excuse me? That was right next to my border. That is not your territory, friend. Good God. Your request means nothing to me. Nothing, Reginald. Oh. Reginaldo, that's it. Yes, not Reginald. Asshole, man. Just like, he's so far away from me. Like, how the hell does he consider this his territory? That's insane. Absolutely insane. Alright, come over here. We're going to attack Fort Barca soon. The nerve. Oh, man. Oh, he's building something. I can see something being worked on. I don't know what that is, though. Well, we'll find out soon, I suppose. Okay, what is this? Oh, the Marine, yes. Just sit there and heal, please. I don't know if we'll keep you here, because there's no real reason to keep you on an island. We'll kind of move you up here, maybe. But for the time being, just sit there and heal, and then we'll explore the rest of this island. In fact, wake up. And just heal until... fortify until you're healed. Once you're done, we're going to come down here, and then up here. Okay, you actually want... an energy converter or generator. No, farm, please. I think I know a little bit better there what will be best for this city. I mean, we don't have a lot of food to work with. This is all desert, so that is definitely going to be a farm. It's on a floodplain. I mean, for God's sake, why would you build a generator on a floodplain? That's just wasting a resource. There's also a floodplain over here, and over here, really, over here. Oh, is it the same tile? I think so. Hang on, let's check. Hex grid? Yeah, it's the same tile. Okay, that was confusing. I don't know why I thought that was two. Interesting. And this Resilin's going to be fantastic, because not only are we going to grab some science, but we also have food, production, and energy, because it's on this this river, it's on a floodplain. That's just going to be a great freaking tile. Right off the bat, in Axiom, we have two great tiles with the Titanium and the Resilin. Oof, very nice. Okay, we can probably start attacking Fort Barca. Let's do that. Yes, attack. Good. I don't know who's going to get mad at me. I don't think anybody's training with them, but they might be. We'll find out soon if anybody just condemns us. Okay, quest decision is updated. Let's see. The station leaders have reached out to us. Apparently, their genetic engineering is part of their way of life. They claim the escapees aren't slaves, but are in fact their own children, rebelling against mandated military service. The leaders have offered us a valuable trade relationship, if we would but return their children safely. Ah. Refuse offer. Purity. Okay, now, of course, I don't know if I've read that before, but, let's see. Our first shipment from Fort Barca has arrived and has brought more than just goods. It seems a group of stowaways smuggled themselves onto the cargo. They claim to be slaves, escaped from the station. They also say that the station has performed horrible genetic experiments on them, designed to turn them into perfect soldiers. And they beg us to help them escape. Beg us to help free others in the, in the station. So that's what we just did. Now we have to destroy Fort Barca, which we're going to do. Okay, Axiom has grown. Perfect. And you are now healed, so come over here and explore the rest of this little island. Okay, our other ranger is done. So we're going to send you out this way as well. Just to help speed things up, because it's basically... we're doing a little bit of damage each turn, but it's also healing each turn, so we're really not getting far. So if we have two of them, we'll get, much farther, obviously enough. Okay, and our trade convoy came back. Let's go to Jimboomba, please. Also, we can build a Miasma Pulsar. So, put that up for... actually, put that up ahead of the armor, because I want to trade with Santo Adrio. So we'll just throw up the satellite over here. Yeah. Quest updated. If we are to survive on this planet, we must be conscious of our new ecosystem. Luckily, we've learned from our past mistakes and have already initiated or instated. That's a weird Okay, instated a consistent recycling policy. The benefits of recycling are already known to us, but what of the recycled goods? Low-quality goods can be produced more quickly, thereby reaching more people. On the other hand, high-quality goods are sturdier and can be used for more demanding work, such as food production. Such as food production. Okay, in the long run, which would be more beneficial? I really wish there was a voiceover for this, because I get so tongue-twisted reading this. I don't know why, but when I'm reading a bunch of sentences, it's just, in my head, I get so, you know, I don't know, I just get so tripped up. It's very interesting. It's just me, I suppose. Okay, 10% worker speed or food from recyclers. Let's grab food. We're pretty much ahead of the game when it comes to improvements, so yeah, we'll get food. Okay, go over there, put me a mine, and that's the last tile you can work on, well, until we grow again. Okay, attack. Okay, keep attacking, slowly making progress. Oh, Samatar Jema Bare. I really don't know how to say his name. The African Union declared war on Franco-Iberia. Well, we'll see the outcome of that, I suppose. Their capitals are kind of close to each other, so they might actually take one or the other, which would be interesting. Okay, Veterancy Games over here, perfect. Discipline. Okay, and attack. Good. Now we're laying down the hurt. Fort Barker will fall pretty soon, hopefully. Okay, we are doing the treadmill over here, because if exploring wasn't enough exercise, they need to run in place for ages. Especially that rover. I mean, he's burning some massive calories right now. Yeah, good work. Go over there. Okay, let's see. Yeah, in the water. That's safer. Absolutely. Okay, let's go ahead and queue up actually one more Mines Compulsor. Just for, I mean, we'll wait after the armor for this one, but I want to put one over here to kind of clear out a lot of this miasma so we can push in here and take out any alien nests that may reside over here. I don't see any Xenomass, but that's not to say that any tiles over here aren't alien nests. So, kind of want to be ready. Okay, Gunner, yes, of course, attack. We are dwindling it down. It's taking a while, but I suppose it should. What is this? Is this mine? I think so. I'm not sure. Yes, it is. Okay. Alien nest discovered. Oh, again over here. Alright. Alright, move this way. And... up. Oh. Yeah, more drones. Very close now, about maybe one or two more turns, and then we'll have Fort Barker done and destroyed. Oh my goodness. Alright, Alliance and Open Borders ended with Kavathah the Cur. So, let's go back in here. Kavathah the Cur. Deal.
Namaste.
Both the same thing again. Thank you very much. Good. We have a friend. That's very nice. Okay, come over here. And that's it. Okay, great. Keep going, keep attacking. Almost done. Okay, my next repulsor, let's go ahead and attack up here. Attack, yeah. No, shoot that up here. Just like this, because there's some over here, and I want to get rid of that for our future expansion. So right there. Perfect. Okay. Then the next one, we'll go ahead and... I can put it right here. It's not going to really reach that far, but I can... That's the best I can do, sadly. Unless we get ourselves a launch complex. Yeah, if we grab the launch complex, that'll extend our range by 3, which is great. So you know what? Yeah, we'll do that. In fact, where is the mine's repulsor? I thought I put one in here. Well, now I did. Okay. Alright, move up this way. And an alien nest. Perfect. Move over here. Damn it! Okay. Well, hopefully they don't attack me. I don't think drones can attack over water, can they? Oi, I don't know. I mean, obviously they can attack, like, sea dragons and stuff, but... I don't know if they can... I don't know. Hopefully not. And Fort Baca is destroyed. Be free, slaves! Be free! Alright. 60 energy and 80 science. Nice. Let's see. Quest decision. The station fell quickly. So much for military might. The slaves have been freed, but with their home destroyed, they have turned to our colony for help. What we do with them is still undecided. We could study them for our own benefit, or use gene therapy to help return them to a more comfortable form. Reverse effects is probably purity. Yeah, it is. Okay, do that.
I love computers because they automate the tedious stuff and give us more time for important things like market manipulation.
Okay, that was the quote for computing, which, okay, yeah, interesting. One population for Central and 50 science. Nice. Okay, and we unlock computing, which gives us the missile rover, which is like the artillery, the gunboat, which is, of course, the naval unit, the spy agency, which unlocks spies, and the network, which is an extra science building.
I know we can tackle this next problem, because we succeeded in tackling all the problems that came before it.
Right, okay, so now we're in level 4 purity, and we have more upgrades. Okay, we have to pick a technology first, and then we'll upgrade after that. Let's see, what are we going after now? We could go into terraforming for 32 turns. That's a long time, actually. Yeah, no, not at all. Let's grab alien life forms, actually. Because it gives us another culture building. Not only that, but it gives us plus one culture from each paddock. That would mean that this Resolin down here would have even more things. It would have culture, which is essentially like everything. So this tile will have literally everything on it. Culture, food, production, energy, research. That's crazy. And a derelict settlement has been discovered, of course. We can go over there and excavate that. Where is our guy? Well, he's way out of the way. You know what? We don't have any expedition modules anyways, so let's start coming back. Okay, so you can just sit there for the time being. Good. Worker. Nothing, so just come over here. Oh, we can't because the... damn it. Okay. I don't know. Just sit there. Let's move this gunner over here to kind of make sure that they know that this is where we're going to settle next. And this gunner can come over here, I suppose. Okay. Choose production. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and build ourselves some more production, I think. Yeah, trade depot. Let's do that. Two production, and then, of course, it unlocks the trade, which we're going to go ahead and, you know, obviously build a fleet type thing, and trade with either Freeland. And Freeland, that's it, actually. All right. Okay, keep coming down. We're going to bring you over to Axiom, like I said. What is this? Yes, just sit tight. There's nothing really to work on. Where's the next tile? In the ocean. Not really going to help us. Thank you very much. Alienist discovered. Up there again. Perfect. Okay, what we're going to do over here is essentially just shoot things and gain experience. I believe the limit for alien level capacity will be level 3. I can only get it to level 3 with aliens. But we might as well just do that, yeah. Attack! Okay, and you're still coming back. Oh, God, this is a mess. Oh, look at this. The alien down here is riding a combat rover. What the hell? What is going on down there? What? Why is... what? Oh, God. That's hilarious. It's riding a combat rover. Well, you know... You think you've seen it all, right? Oi. Being on such good terms, I couldn't help but you notice you become friends with Kefathan Protectorate. Yes, okay, great. We have another friend, hopefully. Okay, there's actually a lot of alien activity up there. More than I was hoping would be. Well, I suppose if they all go into Santa Adria, that'd be great. But I don't think they will. So, that sucks. Okay, as for you, just sit there until we get that miasma compulsor over here. Because I don't want to sit you in miasma. I really don't. Yes, let's work together. Absolutely. Thank you. Uh-oh. Well. Good God. yes, we became friends. Thank you very much. Okay, what just, glistened over here? Church of Dawn's Light. I don't know. With this new automated repair facility, many of our technicians will find themselves lacking for work. We should make use of the suddenly available manpower. Our military forces can always use a few more technicians on the assembly line. Then again, our orbital network is in need of optimization. Whichever we choose, we should inform the technicians immediately, so they know where to report in the morning. Okay. Optimize and gain 1 orbital coverage, or 5% production for military units. You know what? That, yeah. I like that, because they already provide 10% for... Where are they? Repair facility? Yeah, so they already provide 10% production for land units. Now it's 15. So that's great. Okay, now that's done, we're gonna go ahead and work over here. Is this a hill? Yeah, it's a mine. Okay. Work on this this Resolin. One of the best tiles in Axiom. Okay, armor's done. Perfect. You're gonna come over here and, well, actually... We need to do some work over here, I think. Yeah, come over here. Okay, keep attacking.
No village.
Yes, and an alliance. Perfect. Whoa! What the hell? No! Damn it! Ah! We declared war on Elodie, Franco-Iberia. Crap. Really? Well, I suppose that's okay. They're not really doing that much damage to us. They're hurting themselves more than they're hurting us. Really. Veterancy gained, of course, over here. Discipline. Thank you. Take him out. Good. Keep attacking. Alright, trade convoy. You are going to Jimboomba. And are we done over here yet? No, we're not. How many more turns? Two. Okay, good. Can we make peace with Elodie? Let's see. I don't know. Well, considering Cavathan Protectorate and the African Union are at war against them, I might as well just stay. They can't really get to me unless they have gunboats, but yeah, I think it's okay. Okay, they're attacking again, which is a stupid move for you, obviously enough. All right, go there, attack him and kill him. Get him out of our territory. Good. We cleared this area up pretty nicely, actually. All right, keep going. Yeah, attack him. All right, Axiom, you're going to go ahead and build me a clinic, I think? Yeah, let's build a clinic. That should be fine. Also, we can work on the spy agency. So after the Myasic Repulsor, build me a spy agency, please. And a network. Yeah, and 2 gunboats, because they'll be great at exploring the sea. Hopefully. Surprisingly enough, I haven't seen any sea dragons around here. And, the good thing is that this is all, like, coastline. Well, except for this, actually. That's ocean. But yeah, coastline is actually very, very good over here because krakens cannot spawn in it. They can only spawn in the ocean and, you know, move in the ocean. So we're not going to have a lot of those around here, which is great. Banamusa. Oh, no. Banu Musa. Hang on. Banu Musa. Where are you? Nope. Oh, over here. Oh, cool. Okay. Well, we might be able to trade with you eventually. Not right now, though. Okay, explore. You're going up here. Oh, okay. They have attack jet. Very nice. Not gonna help you, but very nice. I mean, it did help clear up some aliens, I suppose. Okay, veterancy gained again. Thank you for that. Now we are level 3.
We have discovered alien life on our new world. Unsurprisingly, it grows, reproduces, dies, and cannot understand French.
All right, great. We unlocked the alien preserve and a culture from haddock. Yeah, we're just going to gain some culture from eating fish. No, 1 culture from paddocks. There we go. Nice. And yes, we are level 3. Perfect. Just sit there. Okay, build me a paddock, which is plus one science, plus one culture, and again, all of that added on to whatever's here as well. That's just going to be a great tile. I can't express that enough. That is a really nice tile. Okay, kill this guy. Alright, choose a research. We could go with robotics. That's only 15 turns and grants us the Phyraxite mine. And tac jets, of course. That actually might be what we want to do here, I think. We could unlock geophysics, which would reveal geothermal wells on the map, which are very, very good resources to have. But, okay, let's do it this way. Let's go robotics, and then geophysics. I think that'll work. Perfect. Okay. Okay, nice. Now, before Brasilia takes... Or no, that's Paul Australia, okay. I'm not going to attack this guy, because I don't want them to take that. So just sit there for one turn. As for this, I'm taking this out, because I don't want them to. Okay, good. That area is cleaned up. Nice. What I'm worried about right now is actually some people trading with Church of Dawn's Light. I want this to go away on its own, and I don't really want to attack it, but if I have to, I will. I mean, the whole point was for them to, decay on their own, but I had to attack this for the mission, and I might have to attack this as well if they start trading with it. I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and definitely stay tuned for more.